It's the home World Cup weekend, and it's actually pretty exciting.
Before the race, I start with warm-up.
Yes, also the mechanics are really, really important. About 25 minutes, I stop and change my clothes.
And we go to the start.
I work a lot together with Rolf. It's really important before the race, and also he gave me some advice in the race.